Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Today I am going to show you how I open a young Thai coconut. I love eating and drinking the juice from a young Thai coconut, and sometimes they're hard to find, but I have been finding them lately a little more economically in North Carolina, so I've started to use them. I don't really like the taste of a young Thai coconut from the bottle that's been pasteurized. So I prefer the young Thai coconut. So what you see here is I have unraveled the plastic and taken the contents off, and I've started to cut the young Thai coconut. You lay it on its side and you use a very sharp knife and you cut the top layer of the coconut off all around the point until you have exposed the brown portion of the coconut. And what'll happen is you'll start to see a seam that will allow you to use the knife to pop the top off of the coconut and expose the water and the meat of the coconut. You'll just see it here in just a minute when I get to that point of trying to get all of the extra white pith off, for lack of a better term. But you want to get that off. It takes just a minute to get it all off. And in just a second, I'm gonna show you what it looks like at the top. Do you see that seam around the top where I'm pointing to? It's like a little line around the outside of the coconut. Well, that's what you're looking for. And you take your knife, the corner of your knife, and you hit it, and you kind of score it a little bit. This one was a little bit easier. Sometimes you have to use your knife to hit it a few times and then the lid pops off. For this one, the lid flew across the room, so I had to go get it. I'm not gonna use the meat on it, but you see what it looks like. I'm not gonna remove the meat on this particular coconut, but I am gonna strain the water out so that you can just see the juice, drink the juice. And there you see the inside of the coconut. That's what the meat looks like. And maybe in another video, I will share with you how to get the meat out. But there you have it. There is the fresh coconut water. I use stainless steel straws, which I'll leave a link down below if you are interested. What I do is I buy the coconuts in bulk. So 9 comes in a case, and typically I can get them from anywhere from $2.50 to $2.25 each. Also, if I'm not ready to drink the coconut water right away, I will crack open the coconut and strain it like you saw in the video here, and I will put it in a glass jar like I did showing here. This is a 16-ounce jar, and most coconuts you can get from 1.5 cups to 2.5 cups of coconut water depending on how big the coconut is. I recommend drinking coconuts as much as possible, as they are very hydrating for the body and also great for healing any type of inflammatory condition such as fibroids, diabetes, high blood pressure, heart disease, you name it. Coconut water is good for it. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend. Don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, y'all, talk soon. Much love.